How's it going, girl?
I seek the Wolf of Gold.
Oh man, wait! Say that again!
That wasn't me. It was one of the other voices in my head.
Oh man, you! You're a vampire, aren't you?
That shadow will fall on you if you look deeper into his eyes.
Hey, I work for a vampire. I don't know how much I should tell you, but... Oh man, damn! It would be awesome to talk to someone else on the inside. Know what I mean? Oh man!
Awesome are the magical monkey bars in my head.
Oh damn! You're talking all this crazy shit! Oh man! I bet that means you're Malkavian, huh? I know a little about you guys. Your heads are like messed up, right? Like Hannibal Lecter crazy, know what I'm saying? Ha ha!
This is a secret little whisper that we will share, Golden Hunter.
Hell yeah! Oh man, I knew it! I knew you were! I just could tell! Oh man, this is great! And I saw your teeth and I was like, damn, it was like I could just sense you. The name's Knox Harrington. Pleasure to meet you. Oh man!
Are you also Night's Child?
I'm a ghoul! I didn't know about any of this stuff until a couple of months ago, when this guy just appeared and... Well, all of a sudden, BAM! Whoa, man! Vampires are real and right there in front of my eyes! Blew my goddamn mind.
Ghoulish is as ghoulish. Wait, what is a ghoul?
Well, the way it was explained to me, whenever a vampire lets a human drink some of their vampire blood, the human gains a little vampire power. Can heal up quick and that kind of stuff. Jeez, oh man! Then they're a ghoul and ooh, watch out.
What creatures found you, Golden Ghoul?
Oh man! I really wish I could tell you, but I don't think I'm supposed to. But it's really cool to be talking to you because I don't get a lot of chance to talk to vampires. Oh man! Well, other than my master. So I thought I'd just say, you know, what's up? You know?
What occupies a Golden Ghoul's time?
Look, I probably shouldn't tell you this, but I'm on a secret mission for my master. Well, hey, it's been great talking to you, man, but I better be going. Oh, man, you know, important stuff to do.
I have vacated the building. Have you crossed the Dark River, Mercury? I have some numb juice.
Holy Christ, I needed that.
I got the boom boom.
Yeah? Did you waste those sons of bitches?
I sent them to the other side.
Good. Great. Hope it was painful. Did you get my money back?
Here is your gold, Mercury.
Oh, you're a lifesaver. I might have to buy some new kidneys with this.
Astrolite is fun. No?
That astrolite? Twice as powerful as TNT. Instant demolition. Be on the other side of the world when you engage that timer. You need to make someplace disappear. A warehouse. Looks to be a Sabbat interest.
Tell me of the House of Uers.
I heard a lot about that operation. Well, I'd love to get in there, get my hands on the equipment they've been unloading. But it'd be suicide to walk in there. Got a small army of trigger-happy types, and they're all packing. I don't know, maybe,
Yes, Fleet-footed one.
There's a guy. I never met him, but I heard a lot about him. His name is Tong. Bertram Tong. He's one of you types. If there's anyone who knows more than me about this city, it's him. Unfortunately, Tong's hiding out at the moment.
Are there other voices here for me to listen to?
If there are, I don't know them. But about this Tong. Tong's laying low because of Therese. Therese Vorman, you know her? Anyway, word is Therese and Tong are feuding. I don't know the details. Mike takes that Tong thinks he's about to get whacked, so he's gone underground till Therese calls it off. If you want to put that warehouse into orbit anytime soon, you're gonna have to get Therese to call off the feud.
Вуэрман? Therese?
She's the woman around here. Power player. Nice looking broad for a dead chick, but personality like stone.
Вырос за Dark Daughter of Janus.
She and her sister Jeanette, they run the asylum. Some freaky customers frequent that place. I try not to do business there.
What can you tell me of the White Daughter of Janus?
Therese I don't like, but I can respect her. Jeanette's different. I don't know what to make of her. She's a little, you know, in the head. I don't know. Therese is, well, like you. And I would think so's Jeanette. But I hear rumors about her.
What whispers?
Call me old-fashioned, but I just can't talk about that kind of thing in front of a woman.
I see. I need you to paint me a picture of someone.
Who exactly?
The fleet-footed god.
What's to tell? I can get anything anyone wants at any time. Could say it's my calling. Till the Astrolite. Wasn't anything I couldn't handle. Well, back east some shit went down. Big Apple can't go back. I hate LA, but what are you gonna do?
Tell me more of that blood.
Right, you're straight off the bus. Once a month I get fed vampire blood. Heals me faster, makes me stronger than a normal human. I don't age. By looking at me, you wouldn't realize it, but I'm almost 60.
Let me decon your subcortex.
Who exactly?
The worm in his black buff.
I don't know him myself. I'd like to meet the guy. Kind of a local legend. He and Therese seem to be contenders for this city. He's crafty. Smart guy. I haven't heard anything bad about him.
I left before my mouse stopped moving. Наверное, стоит сразу осмотреть конуру пропавшей ищейки Повелителя Ключей. Так. Сюда?
Check, check. Is this thing recording? God, I hate these things. Anyway, the McGee case is getting weirder all the time. I found where he's been hiding and I saw some really creepy stuff down there. There was no sign of McGee. I'm gonna follow up on another lead I got too. I updated the files on the computer. This is Carson signing off. Man, that sounds stupid.
Grumble, grumble. Это секрет для каждого. В настоящее время и в целом. МакГи скрывается в салоне татуировок в Санта-Монике. Не забыть ключ от салона татуировок. Он на телевизоре? Эмалия? Запомни ее такой. Думаю, сейчас стоит спуститься на берег и проверить, как прошло воссоединение буквы и цветка. Ну а потом уже наведаться в салон татуировок. How was your Finn-blooded reunion?
This life's been hard on him, both of us, but he forgives me. We're leaving soon. I have some family with a place out in the middle of nowhere in Oregon. It should be okay for us to stay out there, as long as we're together.
Take what is yours from me, please.
Thank you.
Let love live in the undead. Farewell.
Easy, easy, easy. No, no.
You brought my Lily back. She told me all about what happened. I don't know why you helped us, but your blood's worth bottling. I'll never let her go again. Thank you.
Keep your flower pinned next to your heart.
We're going to be getting out of LA soon. Too dangerous here. Rosa told us something big's about to happen, and I don't want to be here when the Jack comes out of the box. Take that for what you will.
He has already exited his box, but has not yet scared his children. I am gone. Yes?
Hello, might I speak with Mr. McGee?
No, can you solve the mystery of missing McGee?
Well, I'm not sure. I had an appointment with him a few days ago, but he never seemed to show up. Do you know when he'll return?
No, report about this rendezvous.
Well, Mr. McGee was going to be doing some modeling for me. Medical reference for the work that I do here in the studio. It's a shame, really. The proposition would have been quite lucrative for him.
Perhaps I could pose for this peep show.
Why, yes, that sounds delightful. Perhaps you could come down to my studio and we can sort out the details.
Where is your lair of lenses?
I'm at the end of Main Street, small basement studio. The sign says Gimbal's Prosthetics. Just ring the buzzer and I'll let you in.
I look forward to buzzing your basement.
Very good. And might I say that you have the most colourful way of saying things. Very interesting dissection of the language. Well, anyway, speak with you soon.
I colour the world with the hues of my madness. Farewell. Ah, the Limp Lord.
Oh, right, right. I'll buzz you in.
No two buzzes are the same.
Hello! Welcome to Gimbal's Prosthetics and Medical Supplies. You're here for the modeling job? Good, good.
You seem to have rather well-developed limbs, if you don't mind me saying so.
Tell me your name, Limlord.
Oh, yes, forgive me. My name is Gimble. Stanley Gimble. But, oh, dear, let us dispense with formalities. You can call me Stan.
Tell me of your life, Limlord.
Me? Oh, I'm just trying to make things a little easier for those who find themselves disadvantaged. Giving a helping hand, you might say. A leg up. Bloody clever, that one.
And what of your own, lopped off limb?
Hmm? Oh, you mean the arm. Yes, that's an interesting story, if you've got the time for one.
Tell me of your life, Limlord.
Well, you might say I have a certain love affair with the human anatomy. An obsession, really. Prosthetics seemed a natural occupation in which to focus my enthusiasm, as it were.
One man's obsession is another's unicesseral.
Well, I came to realize that I would never truly reach mastery in prosthetics without knowing what it was like to have to use one.
I see a stumpy conclusion to this tale.
And so I decided, quite out of the blue, actually, to cut off my own arm. My work, as you can well imagine, has quite improved since then.
Awesome. How great that today there are three corpses in the local morgue.
Oh, that's wonderful!
Wendell will welcome you, because you are special.
Don't mention it. Just wait here a moment, and I'll be right along.
A moment is a slice of eternity. Farewell. Руки и другие части манекена 26,50. Целые манекены в продаже по $125. Протезы конечностей варьируются в зависимости от клиента. Манекены для краш-тестов 1450. Ампутанты должны обслуживаться в первую очередь.
Huh? Oh, hey, help! You gotta get me out of here, man! This guy's a freaking nut job!
Who? Gimble?
Who, Gimble? Yeah, Gimble. That guy's been taking pieces off of me and McGee over here for the last 3 days. He's crazy, man! Freaking crazy!
Where is the key to this curious cage?
Thanks, man. You're a lifesaver. I wasn't sure I was gonna make it. I'm telling you, I've been on some weird cases, but this one takes the cake.
Here is Johnny.
Ha ha ha, that's funny. Cut it with the Carson jokes, will ya? In case you didn't notice, this ain't exactly the Tonight Show down here.
Kilpatrick, the keymaster, sent me.
He did? Oh man, that's solid. I owe that guy big. I hope I can figure out a way to get him back for this.
He has more bounties for you to hunt.
What? Oh no, man. No. Not for me anymore. Look at my hand. Gimbal took my trigger finger for a trophy. I'm all through with this business. I hate to leave Arthur in a lurch, but that's just the way it is.
The Fall Guy grieves over your disgrace. I leave you.
Thanks again. Don't worry, I'll take care of old Stumpy here.
When you come back, bring the blacks here to make right around. МакГи, я полагаю.
The Blood Goddess returns.
My gift was generous, but now I don't need his blood.
To the spinal columns of the great beast's hall. All you walk willingly to the eternal feast of the guilty.
Hello, LA. You're up way past your bedtime, aren't you? You slipped into something comfortable. I know I have. If you're new to town,
what's shaking? This whole
radio thing, I found the hunter, but he not come back to hunt bounties.
What? Ain't coming back? What do you mean he ain't coming back?
His itchy finger is a crazy trophy.
Man, that's a tough one. Bounty hunter ain't no good without his trigger finger. Well, hell, that really leaves me in hot water, boy. Gonna cost old Arthur real good.
Has fate left you a losing hand?
I got this guy with a sheet a mile long, put in on three warrants. His girlfriend put up for the bond, and now he missed the court date. I can't get in touch with either of them. Want a job?
Perhaps my personalities are taking it over.
Well, it won't be much of a job since you ain't licensed and all, but until I can get me another bounty hunter, I need you to find out if this guy skipped town or what.
You want to see if he still casts a shadow on the Lady of the Sea?
Yeah, no body attachment or nothing. Just find out if he's here or where he went. I'll pay you. Deal? Be gentle.
I still have no green for the gold diggings.
Oh, yeah. Sorry about that. Here you are.
Many thanks, my jello junkie. And about the other little bounty.
Great. All right. The guy's name is Mike Durbin. Goes by the name Muddy. His girlfriend put up for his bond. She lives over there above Tripp's Pawn Shop. Her name is Marion Murrieta, but I haven't been able to get in touch with her.
What Dark Footprints has he left in Sherwood Smirk?
Well, he was brought up on manslaughter charges years back, but he got acquitted. Since then, he's been in and out for this and that, small-time stuff mostly.
I see.
Why are you wanting his bounty?
Most recently, he was brought in as part of a big case on stolen auto parts. It's this big chop shop thing that's going on in Santa Monica. Been in the paper.
I will go to the place of Ponce.
That's right. Marianne Murrieta. In them crappy places above the pawn shop. Find out where the hell Muddy is, where is he going, whatever. But be careful. You're not licensed, and if anything bad goes down, I don't know you. You hear me?
At least one of myself has hurt you.
All right. Come back when you got some info. Thanks in advance.
I will wander until the words wiggle into my wigwam. Farewell.
Thank you, Gomez, and that concludes the news portion of the show. Well, this girl's got to pay her bills, so it's time for a few commercials.
Компьютер Килпатрика. Приступайте к поиску.
Should I say hot?
Friggin' Chicken recently challenged several random people to a taste test between Friggin' Chicken and the other leading chicken flavored
Durbin
products.
M.
Let's listen for which one they preferred.
Ma'am, care to participate in a taste test? Here, try this leading brand of chicken.
Oh my gosh! Is that week-old fish?
Now,
Durbin
try this.
M. Залог внесен 5 март 2004 года. Нападение – судимость за угон автомобиля. Судимость за грабежи. Дело 777121. Сумма залога – $10,000. Тип залога – имущество, автомобиль, серый Корвега 2001 года. Примечание – трехкратный рецидивист. Не буду удивлен, если этот тип попробует сбежать. И даже знать не хочу, за что его прозвали грязным.
9 out of 10 people preferred Friggin' Chicken over the competition. Why?
Because that's some good f***ing chicken. I mean, Friggin' Chicken.
Friggin' Chicken, you'll swear it's the best you've ever had. You love the talking baby movie, and the talking pig, and even the talking car in that show. You know the one I'm talking about. But now prepare for the most hilarious, talkingest, normally mute object yet. He's Steve Cash, a New York banker and recent whittler down on his luck.
And 10 makes 100. Here's your money, ma'am.
Ma'am. I happen to have a glandular problem. That's it.
Даже знать не хочу, за что его прозвали грязным.
She's an ATM machine with the soul of his dead wife.
There's something familiar about this ATM machine.
I love you.
Wow, those marketing guys are geniuses.
Together, they're learning to make the most of their special situation.
So that girl from accounting.
Email для Артура. От мамы? Артур, твой отец попросил меня написать, что у него нарыв в 3 дюйма диаметром. Тебе действительно надо приехать и посмотреть на это. С любовью, мама.
Transferring cash. Wednesdays at 8:30 in the BMC. Say goodbye to yellow teeth and spots on your dirty dishes.
It's incredible.
Look at that shine.
Your smile?
We are living in the last days of the last age of mankind. Repent.
Hey.
What?
How's it going? You, looking to buy or sell or...
What is your true name, this dealer?
You call me Tripp. I own this shop.
Tripp is your name, and drug trips are your amusement.
No. Not really. Sorry.
Are you sure? I can bring you something from the House of Healing.
Thanks. You, new to Santa Monica?
I have never before seen the lady by the sea.
It's not a big surprise. We get new faces through here night after night. Used to be more tourists, but now, I don't know, man. It's more like drifters.
Why do these strange souls float here?
Beats me. Santa Monica is dead. I don't know why anyone comes out here anymore.
It's going to be worse now with this serial killer on the loose.
Yeah, it's freaking me out, to be honest. I'm open all night and Santa Monica police don't rank amongst the nation's most worthy.
What of the shadow cloaked killer?
Oh, I don't know. I heard earlier someone at the pier got ripped up like that poor bastard in Long Beach the other day.
It pricks the brain, does it not?
I'll tell you, crazy stuff happens all the time, and it's like we just get used to it, you know, just going our way, doo-doo-doo. But this, I don't know, these killings are chilling.
Armor yourself, Death Trip.
So, did you need anything in particular, or?
I'm no longer here.
Hey, Mayor, it's Mike. Look, I gotta head downtown for a few days, maybe longer. If Reno calls, tell him to meet me down there. We got something to discuss, apparently. I'll be at Milton's place in the Skyline Lofts 2A. Sorry, baby. I'll explain everything later.
Полевое руководство вуайериста. Подглядывание больше не удел одиноких извращенцев-неудачников. По меньшей мере, трое психологов утверждают, что это здоровая форма проявления сексуальности. Любой порядочный вуайерист должен развить способность подкрадываться, научиться ходить пригнувшись, а также правильно распределять вес при ходьбе, держаться в тенях и за укрытиями. Не допускайте дурацких ошибок. Эта книга повышает ваш навык скрытности. Пожалуй, еще стоит проверить почту. Одно новое письмо. Одолжение от Лакруа. Нам стало известно, что в руки местной газеты попал сосуд с кровью оборотня, и они послали его на анализ в клинику Санта-Моники. Виновные понесли наказание, наиболее болезненным способом, могу тебя уверить, но по очевидным причинам мы не можем допустить, чтобы кто-нибудь проверял эту кровь. Пожалуйста, верни образец крови из клиники и положи его в свой почтовый ящик. Мы возместим все расходы.
Please, wait your turn and you'll be seen.
The spider's web of computation needs repair, so I am here.
What the hell? Web? You mean our network? What about it?
Well, your driver Conflex has a security nagle in the IP routing matrix.
Fine, whatever. Here's the key for the second floor. Stairs are down the hall. Tell the guard upstairs you're here to work on the network.
The lost are those that cannot see.
Please, get a doctor.
The broken will be mended.
My insides, it hurts so bad. I'm sorry, miss, but you're going to have to wait outside like everyone else. No exceptions.
A saintly little morsel is teetering on death's razor edge.
Are you sure you're in the right place? Psychiatrics are on the third floor.
My vision is as clear as Zemurg model train water.
I have no idea what you're talking about. And to be honest, I don't have time to figure it out. I'm the only doctor here right now, and we have twice as many people as usual waiting for treatment.
But the little angel is sliding further into that great black abyss.
Listen, I think you're telling me about that girl over there, and I hear you. But right now, I have a man with a bullet hole in his head, and he needs me more than she does. Just stay with her and make sure she doesn't go into shock, and I'll be there soon.
Okay.
Can someone call my grandma, please?
Don't go before I rescue you, little morsel. Taste my blood and be mine. Your flesh mints.
You... Who are you? Oh, what did you do? What did you do to me?
The words would be a perilous poison. Farewell. Хирургические шприцы не игрушка. 4 непрочитанных письма. Имейл для Ди Бойл. Странный образец крови. От Фреда Динга. Привет, Дэнни. Мы получили интересный образец крови от кого-то из Сан. Я полагаю, этот псих сказал им, что это кровь оборотня. Можешь поверить в эту херню? Так или иначе, они нам за это платят. Поэтому не мог бы ты проверить ее в свою следующую смену. Спасибо заранее. Анализ крови. От Фреда Динга. Как я, черт возьми, узнаю, на что тебе ее тестировать? Прояви воображение, что ли? Это реально несложная задача. Просто посмотри, нет ли в ней чего-нибудь странного. Где она? От Фреда Динга. Упс, точно, извини. Образец в электронном сейфе в лаборатории анализов. Кстати, ты готов к баскетболу на этих выходных? Ты на тонком льду. От Фреда Динга. Боже, ты что-нибудь знаешь? Я попросил Фила пару часов назад сменить пароль. Новый пароль – имя маленькой грязненькой тайны Малкольма. Упс, я это сказал. Тебе лучше удалить это письмо, когда прочтешь. Увидимся в парке в субботу утром.
You. I will get to you when I can. Please take a seat.
Are you the doctor who likes to play doctor with his nurses?
Get out of here! Can't you see I'm with a patient?
Your malpracticings will interest your wife.
Are you trying to blackmail me? You don't know who my wife is. She wouldn't believe you. Now get out!
Perhaps Trina and Paige should trade doctor stories.
Wait now. What do you want?
$75.
Deal. But I'm in the middle of something. I'll have to drop it off later. Now never speak to me about that again.
Drop my simoleons over the place of pawns. Farewell.
this area is for hospital staff only.
The computers refused to speak. The nurse sent me here to reconcile them.
Yeah, she called. I don't remember hearing anything about computer problems, but you'd know better than I would. I'll open the door for you. Follow me.
Cool.
МКСН, консоль безопасности. Здоровье и безопасность. Основные информационные сервисы. Не хочет? Компьютер для бабушки. Чтобы начать, поместите подставку для ног на стол и нажмите кнопку включения питания на металлической коробке. Теперь это дом вашего друга компьютера Чипа, волшебной электронной феи, способной выполнять до 4,8 миллиарда операций в секунду. Вау, Чип, как быстро! Видите эту картинку в волшебном окне компьютера? Чтение этой книги повышает навык владения компьютером. Дверь лаборатории анализов. Дверь лаборатории открыта. Хранилище лаборатории анализов. Электронный сейф открыт. Для вашей безопасности включена камера видеонаблюдения. Привет, Джейсон. Не мог бы ты сменить пароль у Малкольма? Он хочет, чтобы он был панацея. МКСМ, консоль безопасности. Здоровье и безопасность. Охранное отделение. Управление камерами наблюдения. Камера наблюдения за лабораторией анализов выключена. В целях безопасности все другие камеры автоматически включены. Камера наблюдения за комнатой хранилища медикаментов выключена. В целях безопасности все другие камеры автоматически включены.
Please, Dr. Stodd, call the operator. Dr. Bahut, dial the operator.
Thanks for coming back. What you need?
I got an amazing box from the House of Healing.
Really? Well, let me see what you got.
Maybe you wanted something different, but I have killer dope for you. Now make everything cheaper.
One, two. Ah, damn it. One, two, three, four. Whatever, dude.
Твой вклад в возвращение крови оборотня высоко оценен. Пожалуйста, забери награды из своего почтового ящика, если это еще не сделано.
Thank you. Thurn.
These streets you walk lead to the spinal columns of the Great Beast's Hall. All you walk willingly to the Eternal Beast.
You slipped into something comfortable. If you're new to town or just new to this whole
hey there, hot stuff.
I have some dirt on Muddy.
So what'd you find out about Muddy?
The dirty one has deserted the lady.
All right, then. I'll have to call in some bounty hunters to help me find Muddy and a couple of other jumpers. Thanks for all your help.
Send me in the pictures of presidents.
Oh, right. Sorry about that. Here you are.
Nico, so...
I am no longer here.
Why are you up so late?
See you around, then. If you ever find yourself or a loved one locked up, please call.
How many boats do you own?
Your neck is as red as the luscious liquid. Farewell.
One is in the shop. I used to do a little yachting myself. What brand of yacht do you have?
You probably wouldn't know the brand. I bought them in Italy.
Ah, l'Italia bella.
Corruption of the soul is pandemic. There is no hiding your true face to the judges.
What do we have here? Another scrumptious young plaything straight out of life and into my club? You smell new, little girl, like fabric softener do on freshly mowed astroturf. Oh, I'm not frightening you, am I, duckling?
I see before me a beauty who shares the madness of my mind.
What? Oh my, a Malkavian. This ought to be absolutely delicious. Two minds as crazy as ours, and who knows just what might happen.
Greetings, daughter of Janus.
Oh, but you've got it bad, little girl. Not sure exactly what is real and what isn't. Janus. Let's see, isn't that a two-faced Roman god? Of course, you're right. You just happened to meet the prettier face first.
You are the whiteness, she of alabaster and ivory.
Wait until Therese hears that. I am white to her black. She'll be absolutely furious. Of course, I won't be wearing white to any weddings, but we could talk about that later.
Tell me your name, daughter of Janus.
I'm the finger down your spine when all the lights are out. I'm the name on all the men's room walls. When I pout, the whole world tries to make me smile. And everyone always wants to know who is that girl.
My heart beats like 1,000 primal drums. Give me the gift of your name.
I am Jeanette. And this bit of chaos crammed in a certifiable giggle is my club. I just love to give you funny feelings all night, sweetheart, but I really must trouble with some business. We'll reunite sweet and soon, I promise.
Until our shattered selves once again collide.
What can I get you, beautiful?
May I find Knox at your doors?
Knox? Yeah, he's usually around here somewhere. Just look for a guy that doesn't look like he has any business being here. That's Knox.
I am also looking for the dark daughter of Janus.
Therese? She's upstairs. She said she had business to attend to, but I can hear her and Jeanette bickering from here. Why do you need to see her?
She needs a hostess to entertain the parasites huddling here.
Damn, I wish it was my job. Go on up and see her.
This watering hole is well kept. Farewell. Did you know there was weather outside?
Even if my pants were on fire, I would not take them off in front of you. Scream.
Hey, girl!
Golden Bull, what say you?
Yeah, not much. I'm just waiting around for my master.
The nasty dude you would not speak of.
Okay. I guess I can tell you about him.
Oh, man! His name's Bertram Tongue. He's a Nosferatu.
Ах, I too seek the nasty dude.
Oh man, I wish I knew where he was. I'm getting antsy waiting around for him. I need to tell him some stuff, you know? I don't know where he is or stays or anything. Oh man, I... Whenever he needs me, just, you know, appears!
The nasty dude just appears.
It's crazy! He just appears out of, like, thin air. The first time he appeared, bam! Like to give me a goddamn heart attack. Oh, man. Especially how he looks. Blech!
Why did the nasty one select you when he first appeared?
Bertram says he's needed someone to do some things. Oh, man, he'd been watching me work as a bounty hunter for a while, and bam, he picked me! Oh, man, it's so cool. It's like a job promotion, only I get to, like, live forever and stuff.
What nasty things are you doing for him?
Oh, man. Well, Bertram had me keeping an eye on this guy. This Asian dude who's been poking around Santa Monica. Bertram thought he might be a vampire or something like a vampire. I don't know.
A life eater from across the sea.
Life eater? Damn! I don't even know what that means! Is that vampire for a scary-ass Asian dude that could probably kick my ass? Oh, man! It's like... That's what I think he is!
Tell me more of this creature.
Oh, man, this guy, this thing, got wise to me. Now, instead of me watching him, he's watching me, you know? I see this guy appear around me all the time, like, off in the distance watching me, he'll warp up next to me. Oh, man, and disappear.
The truth does not match the words that fall from your mouth.
Oh, what are you saying?
For the truth, I may have some help for the ghoul.
What? How did you know? Look. Oh, man. I don't know what you're talking about. Anyway, why should I tell you anything, huh? I mean, you're not being straight with me.
But we are.
Okay. Damn it, Knox. Damn! Oh, man, all right, look. I messed up, okay? I'm just doing what I was told, though.
Onward to speak.
Bertram knew you were coming. Knew you'd come by here. He planted me and told me what to say about the Asian vamp, but it's true. I swear. And everything else is true, too. This Asian guy needs to be taken out. I can't do it. So Bertram needs you to.
To me direct, the Shadow Larker could have asked.
He can't stick his neck out like that. He doesn't deal directly. His way, I guess. So can you do.
Then the deed will be done by my hand.
Hell yeah! Right on! Okay, like I said, he's some kind of Asian vampire thing, you know? The only clue I got is this driver's license that he dropped once while I was tailing him. I've been so freaked out that I haven't even had a chance to check it out.
Does not this license tell the tale of his location?
No. The picture on the license isn't him. I don't know why he had it, but, well, it might help you find out where he is and what he's doing. Here, take it.
I will rain blood down on this Eastern nightmare.
Right on! Just come back and let me know the job's done so I can stop freaking out. Oh, man. Maybe I'll see Bertram by then.
Can you tell me where I buy a boomstick, little ghoulie?
As a matter of fact, I can. Go see my man Trip at the pawn shop. He won't sell to just anyone, but tell him you know Knox, and he'll set you right up.
I am somewhere else.
Santa Monica, not stuck-up bitch. So vulgar. I can't even look at you sometimes. Jezebel. Oh, Therese, you really do paint a flattering portrait of me with your turn-of-the-century barb. I always assumed you could do nothing but look down on me. Just the sight of you. The sight of that wicked, painted pout, concealing that dirty, diseased mind. Sin! You have no shame. Let she who is without sin pass the fierce tone. Go ahead and
dark.
You pull your prey, make fun of my ways. It suits me.
Sleeping.
Don't you call me that. Should I start calling a duck a pig as well? I'm your sister. How can you treat me like this? That's it, Jeanette. Run away from the truth. I'll take care of everything, as always.
Please, come in. I do apologize for my sister's crassness if it made you uncomfortable. She's unabashedly scandalous, but in the club business, I suppose that kind of personality is a necessary evil.
I could stomach her oozings no longer. You are Therese, the Dark Daughter.
Therese Vorman, yes. I'm the proprietor of this club, and the only person in this city whose good side it's in your best interest to stay on. What brings you to Santa Monica?
Call of your conflict with the Worm, Dark One.
Tongue's exile is self-imposed, I assure you. But then, what reason would I have not to hate that loathsome Nosferatu scoundrel? Bloody Nosferatu. They're so unclean.
I don't want to meddle with your madness. Just make a Wormy peace.
I'd be willing to put the word out that my grievances with Tongue have been swept under the rug. But in return, you'll have to help me remove a particularly burdensome spirit from a property I'm looking to invest in.
Speak your quest, Dark One.
Rumor is that a personal item of a ghost may be used to draw it out or excise it from its haunt. While I don't put a lot of stock in hearsay, it's my last option. So I want you to go to the Ocean House Hotel, find an item of the spirits, and bring it back.
If you will give word that to the Worm, that he is not wanted, I will go.
Oh, I fully intend to do so. You'll find that dealing with me on the whole is appreciably more predictable than dealing with some of the egomaniacs that are my peers. So long as our business doesn't go sour, my word is gold.
Your words are like the reddest nectar, Dark Daughter. Farewell.
Before I forget, take this. The only way to reach the Ocean House this time of night is through a tunnel in the sewers. You'll need that key to open the gate for that tunnel.
I will do what needs be done, Dark One.
If you'll excuse me, I've got situations to set straight.
Then I am off to the house on the ocean. Водительские права штата Калифорния, выданы на имя Вёрджила Крамба. В очередной раз необходимо обратиться к компьютеру «Властелина ключей».
I have seen the face of the demon.
Hope you've slipped into something comfortable. I know I have. If you're new to town or just new to this whole radio...
Hey there! Need something specific, like, or just here to shoot the breeze?
My brain has questions that need your brain's answers.
Yeah? What do you want to know?
Do you love the lady by the sea?
Well, my business ain't bad, I can tell you that much. Santa Monica's gone downhill. Used to be pretty nice, I guess. We do a higher volume now than we did a few years ago, but we gotta deal with a lot more bail jumpers and crap like that.
Why are you up so late?
Can I pluck some answers from your head?
Sure, honey, what is it?
How many boats do you
tell me of the lady and her places.
What place you wanna know about?
What know you of the Club of the Insane?
Oh, you mean that club, the Asylum? We get drunk and disorderlies and drug busts out of there sometimes. Some fights. The owners run it pretty tight, though.
Who owns this house of cracked mirrors?
You know, I'm not even sure. Couple of ladies, sisters, I think. You don't see them around here too much.
Another place I see.
What place you want to know about?
Do you know about the Gallery of Night?
You mean the Galerie Noire. Funny thing is, that spot used to hold a stinky old pet store. Now it's some hoity-toity art gallery with wine and cheese and whatnot. I swear you can still smell the hamsters.
Another place I see.
What place you want to know about?
A place not too far.
Yeah, sure. Where?
I see a spoon dipped in grease.
The Surfside? Yeah, that old diner's been there going on 4 decades now. Ain't really had a staff change since Nixon was in office. Good people there.
I have questions of places I see in my mind.
What place you want to know about?
A place not too far.
Yeah, sure. Where?
A Calliope, a wheel in the sky. The ocean like a grave beneath.
Sounds like the old pier. It used to really draw in the tourism money, but it don't so much anymore. It's pretty much just another old weather-beaten landmark now.
I have more questions bursting my brain.
Sure, honey, what is it?
I'm no longer here.
Thank you, Gomez, and that concludes the news portion of the show. Well, this girl's got to pay her bills, so it's time for a few commercials. But don't go anywhere. I'm just getting warmed up. Or should I say, hot.
Friggin' Chicken recently challenged several random people to a taste test between Friggin' Chicken and the other leading chicken-flavored products. Let's listen for which one they preferred.
Ma'am, care to participate in a taste test? Here, try this leading brand of chicken.
Virgil Crump. Залог внесен 25 марта 2002 года. Два случая нарушения общественного порядка. Пьянство и эксгибиционизм. Сумма залога – $5,000. Тип залога – наличные, выплачены полностью. Примечание – местный. Дополнение – труп субъекта опознан. В данный момент лежит в морге медклиники. Власти оповещают родственников.
This is cat, right? Are you feeding me cat?
Try this.
Holy f**k. F**k, that's good. What the f**k is this s**t?
9 out of 10 people.
Always look for heathens to the cold and oily pits of the damned! The bones of your ancestors will rise up and reclaim the flesh that they lent their sorry progeny!
Mr. Crump, I presume. Unfortunately, you look pretty dead. Субъект умер от остановки сердца. Личные вещи помещены в камеру хранения Б. Ключ карты к Foxy Boxes. Возможно, пожиратель жизни скрывается там.
Lovely evening.
Пора приготовить какое-нибудь угощение для нашего восточного гостя. Например, свинец.
Thanks for coming back. What you need?
The voices tell me you have a boomstick with my name on it.
Oh, damn it. Who told you that?
The anxious ghoul.
Huh? What are you smoking? More importantly, where can I get some? Look, I can't have people talking about this, you know? I'm not exactly properly licensed, and these weapons aren't precisely legal.
I do as you command, this dealer.
Look, now, I appreciate your business, and I'll sell to you, but don't tell anyone else, okay? Keep your nose clean.
My head is moving up and down, isn't it?
Well, all right. Come and take a look, then.
Думаю, достаточно. Теперь нужно запасти красный нектар.
Need a fix?
Give me the red sweetness. Фокси Боксес, это здесь? Хотите, значит, пострелять? Использовать оружие легко, просто и увлекательно для всей семьи. Первое. Достаньте оружие. Лучше что-то предназначенное для обороны дома, например, автомат. Второе. Проверьте, заряжено ли оно. Если нет, зарядите. Третье. Найдите мишень. Мы рекомендуем неподвижные объекты, если поблизости нет грабителей. Четвертое. Стреляйте и ощутите настоящую силу. Эта книга улучшает ваш навык стрельбы. Храм Золотой Добродетели. Отчеты об исследованиях. Наблюдение за каенитами. Октября 2004 года. Предварительная разведка показала, что здешние каениты разрознены и неорганизованы. Есть только трое достойных внимания, но кажется, между ними возникли какие-то разногласия. Я продолжу наблюдение. Октября 2004 года. Эти каениты забавный и слабый род. Они тратят впустую подаренное им бессмертие на мелочные интрижки и плотские утехи. У нас будет мало проблем при взятии этого города.
21 октября 2004 года. Полагаю, мое присутствие в городе замечено одним из каенитов. Носферату, кажется, их так называют. Он поручил одному неуклюжему смертному дураку за мной наблюдать. И я начал следить за этим так называемым шпионом. Маленькая занятная передышка среди обычных обязанностей. «23 октября 2004 года. Я привлек внимание новообращенного, агента князя, который обнаружил труп Вёрджила Крамба. Я очень мало знаю об этом индивидууме, но он кажется более сообразительным, чем большинство каенитов, которых я видел. Подготовлюсь на тот случай, если наши пути пересекутся, так как стычка кажется неизбежной. Если я не выживу, позвольте в последнем отчете заявить, что Санта-Моника созрела и сама готова упасть в руки». Вы практически не встретите сопротивления, если явитесь с большим отрядом. Бог сделал людей сильными и слабыми. Полковник Кольт уравнял их шансы. Welcome to California.
Yo, girl, you do that thing yet?
The life eater has enjoyed his last meal. Now make his body disappear.
Right on, girl, yeah! Hey, I'm sorry again for what happened before. I still haven't heard anything from Bertram, but you know, I'll let him know about how good you did and about how you were cool about everything, and yeah, oh man.
The life eater was a thing of Death and Shadows.
Bertram said it's like a vampire, but different, you know? It's like what they have in China instead of vampires. He said lots of them have been coming to California for some reason, I don't know.
Farewell.
I don't think so.
Бесполезные упыри. Раз так, придется отправиться к дому у океана.